children. I hope you all are healthy and fine during this pandemic period. Today, we are going to learn a new value, education, with the help of a story which is perception, the situation. First of all, we'll understand what is perception exactly. It is the ability to notice or understand something, or a particular way of looking at something or having a different opinion. For example, some people look at a glass of water half full and some half empty. Let's just get straight to the story. Enjoy. In Washington, D.C., at a metro station on a cold January morning in 2007, a man with a violin played six patch pieces for about 45 minutes. During that time, over 1,000 people walked through the station, most on their way to work. After about 3 minutes, a middle-aged man noticed that there was a musician playing. He slowed his pace and stopped for a few seconds, and then he hurried on to meet his schedule. After 4 minutes, the violinist received his first dollar. A woman threw money in the hat and without stopping continued to walk. At 6 minutes, a young man leaned against the wall to listen to him, then looked at his watch and started to walk again. At 10 minutes, a 3-year-old boy stopped, but his mother tugged him along hurriedly. The kid stopped to look at the violinist again, but the mother pushed hard and the child continued to walk, turning his head the whole time. This action was repeated by several other children, but every parent, without exception, forced their children to move on quickly. For 45 minutes, the musician played continuously. Of 1,907 people who walked by, only 7 stopped and listened for a short while. 20 more gave money but continued to walk at their normal pace. The man collected a total of $32.17. He finished playing and silence took over. No one noticed and no one applauded. There was no recognition at all. No one knew this, but the violinist was Joshua Bell, one of the greatest musicians in the world. He played one of the most intricate pieces ever written, with a violin worth $3.5 million. 2 days before, Joshua Bell sold out a theater in Boston where the seats averaged $100 each to sit and listen to him play the same music. This is a true story. Joshua Bell playing incognito in the DC metro station was organized by the Washington Post as part of a social experiment about perception, taste and people's priorities. In a commonplace environment, at an inappropriate hour, do we perceive beauty? If so, do we stop to appreciate it? Do we recognize talent in an unexpected context? If we do not have a moment to stop and listen to one of the best musicians in the world playing some of the finest music ever written with one of the most beautiful instruments ever made, how many other things are we missing as we rush through life? So, what value did we get from the story? Life is busy, but there is no point in missing all the little moments that made our lives a better place to live. Even in the hard time, if we focus on little things around and keep a bigger picture within ourselves, then our lives will become much easier in this hard time. Thank you. Have a nice day.